Let's go out to Trimco. Greenbrier West entering tonight at 7-1, while Midland Trail at 6-2. There was a pregame ceremony. Western Greenbrier Middle School completing a perfect 9-0 season earlier this week. But first quarter, Greenbrier West ball. Cole McClung with a handoff up the middle, breaking tackles and gaining a first down. But this drive would end in a lost fumble. And the Patriots trying to capitalize on that opportunity. Robert Ruffner takes the handoff, going to his left, picks up a short game, but Midland Trail will be forced to punt. And the Cavaliers able to start a lengthy drive. Noah Brown sees a hole to the left. He's able to cut toward the near sideline and pick up a first down out near midfield. That's a nice 20-plus yard gain. The drive continues into the red zone from the one-yard line. Caden Pack rolls right on the QB keeper for the touchdown, and Greenbrier West is on the board first. They lead 7-0. Patriots trying to answer. Ruffner again going to the left on this handoff. Gets a small game, but again, the Cavaliers defense able to force a punt. They will get the ball back late in the first quarter. But on this play, a fumble on the handoff. Midland Trail recovers the loose ball. They take over with great field position. It stays 7-0 after one. In the second quarter, from the one, a broken play here. Chris Vines going right, and he breaks the plane. Touchdown, Midland Trail. It's a tie game, 7-7. But on Greenbrier West's in-swing drive, Brown takes the pitch, going to his left. He finds a hole and gets past a couple defenders, past the 50-yard line, and he's able to gain the first down as this drive would continue into the red zone and end with points. Pack on another QB keeper, this time from up the middle for six, as Greenbrier West stays unbeaten at home. The Cavaliers win, final score 27-20.